lockpick skills. I prefer that one, because it actually looks kind of adventurous. We're gonna go with that one. The other one doesn't have any skill stats. And this is not a mod, this is part of the DLC that you can use these backpacks. It's pretty cool. Alright, I think we're set. Rings, other armor, steel, burial, standard, and all the iron stuff. Cool. Alright, let's go. Now, what I can do is go into this dude.
Take what you need, my friend.
Sell
within
him
reason, of course.
The shield. Oh my god, you almost clicked the wrong
the
one.
The finest weapons and armor.
I'm gonna sell my weapon, the Cortana. I hate when that happens. Ironically, I prefer the sword I just made. You know? Yeah, I'm gonna go with that. So, we're gonna sell that. We're gonna sell that. And I'm okay with that. Alright. We're gonna go to items. We're gonna go here. Equip that. We're not gonna equip that. We're gonna equip this. Nice. We're gonna go here. Go to that. And be cool.
Farewell, kinsman.
Now I'm gonna upgrade my sword and shield. Bow too. Oh, it takes steel. What? Superior. Not the pickaxe. I'm not gonna be a dingus about that. Alright, now we're gonna go to armor. It takes cobalt? I thought it took steel. What
it's
happened?
Good to see you again.
Buy another cobalt. I'm
the
confused
finest
off of that.
Weapons and armor.
How did it take cobalt? I don't understand this theory. That theory is confusing. I'm gonna buy one. It only needs one.
Keep safe.
Surprising it takes cobalt. Cool. Alright. So what we're gonna do is we got all that going on. Did I get the shield? Wait. Oh, shield's not on there. Okay. Oh, that's why, because I'm not there in stats. That makes sense. We're gonna go back in the house.
We're a small village, but we work hard and take care of our own.
Oh yeah, we got a little bit of fox friend there. Chicken and a rabbit. We got a chicken and a rabbit. Fox in the hair. Hair in the, what was it? Was it, like, no, hold on. Fox and the hound? I think that's what it was called. I can't remember. Fox in the hair, no. Yeah, it was Fox and the Hound. Sure. We're gonna make a lot of iron. Get to a point with that. Making iron is not what I'm looking for. It's steel is what I'm looking for. So we're gonna keep about 15 ore. Just get to a point with that, because I know where a lot of cobalt is. And we're just gonna store basically everything in here. Well, not everything. I'll organize stuff later. Silver, steel, blah blah blah. Gemstones, ribbons, ore. Alright, everything that goes in there would be like that. And we're gonna go here. This will be ingredients. I'm going to eat everything that I actually have not eaten. Getting to a point with all that. Should shouldn't have done this in the first place and never did. Cool. QQ. Everything up in here. Cool. Food wise, will be in the kitchen. Store it up in here. There's also another crate I gotta go back out to basically get to that. There we go. Don't know why I got that in my inventory. How are our stats? Potions. That might be the problem. Books? Yeah. Man, it's fine. I can sell it eventually. Put the dramatic music. Imperial.
Hi. Yes? Yeah?
Okay.
You're kind of fuzzy. What's wrong with you?
Eat the stuff that I did not eat. Let me just do that. It'd be more simple to do it this way. God, look at all of them. They're right there. Okay, this dramatic music and how they're just staring at me. I am freaked out right now. That is scary. And you can't see their eyes. They look like they're about to kill you. Like it's a horror movie. What did I just witness up there? It just grew up and it's like the dramatic music and then it went back to peaceful. I am very scared right now of what I just witnessed right there. That was the most disturbing thing I have ever seen in my life. I don't know what I just... I don't even get it. I don't. I'm just gonna ignore what just happened there. That was like very disturbing music towards what just happened. Okay. I'll get the potions later. Don't really need it. I mean, I got plenty, so I can work with. I'll make some later. Alright, book-wise, I could just put it in here. The books that I don't need. I need that. I need this, I need that. Da-ba-da. Not something I really want to put in my inventory, but it's fine. It's fine. Alright, what do we have? What is weighing us so much down towards making 100? Must be the potions, as I said before. Also, it could be the armor. Yeah, I mean, we just upgraded it, so that makes sense. Okay, so... yeah, let's go level up. Go do our thing. Get it over with. So, we're gonna go that way. Towards an extent of leveling up our skills. Now, we could take somebody with us for having a partner. Ironically, I like to level up by myself first and then see where that goes. Continuing with that would actually be a whole lot better to do. Yeah. So, I'm not going to take somebody with me. That'd be kind of fun to do, but eventually I'll just do that later. Alright. Let's go see what we can actually kick butt or not. I feel like she was going to come out and stab me. It's like one of those events, like, some person comes out of the bush and goes, I'm going to end your life. And it's like assassin. Oh my god, I hate when those things happen. I'm just gonna cross the water, see if I can catch fish at the same time. Alright, good to grab that. What we're going to do, as I look at the map, we're going to go in this whole section area to level up to get to a point. There's a lot of things over there that I want to get to, of looting and experience, and also combat. Now what I can do is go here, go to settings, and I'm just going to put it way, way up. Legendary. That's gonna be fun. I'm gonna go with that. Oh. Any new skills? I mean, new quest. Okay, no. Alright. We're gonna play a legendary. I wanna see where this goes, because I feel like everything else is kind of annoying. Towards I'm winning, but I'm not. But I don't know. Well. Let's see what legendary will do to me. Will I die or will I win? Cool. Now we do have a lot of stamina on us. I'm gonna work with that. There's a lot of iron kind of stuff that I want to get to over here. And we can grab it eventually. I'm not gonna get it now because when we go through a cave from that later, from that quest, we go this way. Because there's a little opening over there that we get to all that stuff. Right now, I'm not going to get that stuff. Because eventually I'll get to that point. I like to save inventory room for that later. That I can get the stuff over here and get to a point with all that. And see where that goes. Knowing that's a thing, I'm going to get this beehive over here.
I'm going to get this beehive.
I love that bee noise. Doesn't even sound like a bee. Sounds like something else. Now, I'm only going to play this game about like... What I forgot to do is do this. Shield. Huh.
To do better than that. Tell you what, you start running so I can stab you in the back. It'll be so much easier to run when you're...
Cool. I don't know if you killed the person. Wait, that was his choice of weapon? Shovel? I'm sorry, what? That's not even a weapon. What is it, a farmer being pissed off as a bandit? It's so heavy, and it's so, you know, you get 20 bucks from it, but you know, I'm not gonna grab that. That's hilarious. I have to say so many things how funny that was. No, come back. Come back. I want to talk to you. Ah, he's supposed to be doing something about things that I can get from him.
Maik has heard the people of Skyrim better looking than the ones in Cyrodiil. He has no opinion on the matter. Something strange happens to Khajiit when they arrive in Skyrim. Why do soldiers bother with target practice? Maik is tired now. Maik is done talking.
Maik is done talking.
Another fight?
Are you kidding me? I like how he says, gods, another fight. He just went through another fight. He just did a fight, and now he says another fight. That's kind of cool. Hello, bandits. Come to Papa. What happened? Are they fighting wolves? Or are they just gonna, you know, ran off and be scared? Why does it look like a bunker of an area? Dude, I'm so confused. Where are they on the bandit? They were just here. You guys saw them. I know that. I know everybody saw that on the video. What happened to them? Don't tell me they ran after this dude. There's so many things happening, and I don't understand why it's happening like that. Hey, Wolfie, come here. Going on. What the heck? I'm so confused what's happening right now. I have never seen the AI do this. What the heck is going on? What the? I have never seen the AI do that. This is like skipping around, not knowing why. Hope there's not gonna be a major bug about something. Cause I feel like there is something gonna happen. Okay, well that's gonna be a thing. I mean, there's basically different types of combat in the game, and it's like, you know, totally different of how combat's gonna work in the game. I didn't set the settings like that before. I'm so confused that there's no bandits right here. I wonder what happened to them when there was supposed to be three of them with a bow and two. Oh, there they are.
Now ain't this a surprise?
That your bet? Huh?
Come in, bro.
Stendar, while you can.
one bests an orc. I'll show you a real fight.
Yeah, let's just level up. Let's go with health. Two-handed? Nah. I got one skill. I guess I can bring up my defense.
You're a fool, you might be. Not quite good enough, are you?
Cool. Got him. Has that map. Awesome. Alright, put everything away. Surprising I looted everything before I killed the bandits. Funny how that works. Alright, there's some cobalt up there. Get to the point. There's some iron right here. Awesome, awesome. Still drinking a cup of coffee. It is cold, but, you know, cold coffee is pretty good, too. There we go. What the? What the, put the mist? That's suspicious. What the? Three parts of cobalt right here. Now I can make a lot of steel. That'd be fun. Cool. This is a lot of goodness. For some reason, combat still kind of has that perk that I will die. I almost did. And enemies are just going to get harder and harder. Wherever I go, it's going to get harder. The more I level up, the more enemies that come along with that will be a lot harder. It basically goes that route. So I do got to tread carefully. I mean, if I almost got killed by these bandits, and they're like the, you know, in Legendary, yeah, I'm gonna die. It still doesn't have that OP part to it. So I think I'm fine. Oh, wait, no. I want to go this way, because there's actually ore over here that I want to get. Digress that. So if I go this way and up the hill, I'll find my destination. And more alchemy stuff. Maybe more enemies. Sometimes you'll see them up here. I was trying to remember. What was up here again? I was trying to remember if there was ore up here, but I think there wasn't. No, this is part of the hill, the mountain. No, that was the road that goes up there. That's what I remember this by. I thought I knew there was ore here, but there wasn't. Mistaken. But I know there's one over here. No, I'm not gonna go that way. That'll be a later date. Where is it? Oh, there it is. With iron?
Yeah.
It was iron. There we go. Cool. That was lag. I've never seen that before. I've never had lag on here before. That's a new one. Okay, cool. Good talk. Alright, we're gonna go this way. Back this way. And over here, loot. Looty loot. Just checking if anything was over here. There are some places I never get to, and never got to, and never did. So I'm just like looking around more and more, if there's actually more of what I could find. Seriously. Okay, first kill, didn't kill it, that wasn't me. Already looted that. Supposed to be another ore patch over here somewhere, I think. Trying to remember. Maybe.
Nothing. No. No. Do your worst.